So now you see when you open the file, you will see there's a two side, interior and exterior. Since we will install the grill at the exterior side, we will go to exterior elevation. Now you will see this is the window opening the wall. Remember, we will design this kind of grills. Okay, so we will start making a reference for all those grill designs. So go to create a reference. This bottom grill, we will use this as a, we will lock this, but the measurement is 100. Just keep on dimensioning, so you have to make sure that we will lock these things, because we don't want this bottom grill to be changed once we stress or extend the opening. Then annotate, align, and dimension. Select this one and click the equal. Same thing here. So, okay. So now, as per our drawing, there's a crown in the middle. You remember? Okay. So now, and we don't want that the crown to be changed. Stretch. So we will make again a reference, which is M1.150 mm. So I will draw 50 mm. Okay, I will just mirror this one. So now, if you want to mirror these things, you have to select this one with the 45 degree. So select using Control key, and then see, and just copy. So here's now the crown. Okay. So this crown, we will make sure it will not be changed, so we have to lock it. Go to one. We have to lock this, so it will not move on scale. Same thing here. Those element you don't want to move scale change, always lock the button. Okay, let's now check. So go to family type. Let's change now the height. Pay attention to the screen. See? It's follow equally. So let's say we have to make it 1.8. See? Now let's change the width. See? Equally. Now everything is okay. We'll now make the line. I mean the green. So let's go back to before. Okay. So now we will design the grids. Same as this. So create, instead of reference line, we will use the reference line. So we see again the design. Yeah. So straight. Okay. Let's go to 3D. So there's still missing. Let's go back into here. So this time. Okay. Okay. So now check the 3D. Again, another. So you can see it's the ship. It's at the bottom, there's still need line. See? Still need one line here. So at the bottom we have to need line here. Okay, so now we will put the vertical diameter. Go to create, select the strip, and then pick a path. So for you to understand, and press this one, then press this. Okay, and then edit profile. You will see this is the right. I mean, you have to start here. So I select this circle, since my plan is to have a 18mm bar, so I will make 9 for the diameter. And then press OK, and then OK. Now we see. So you have to select one by one to finish all these things. I will make it fast. Okay guys, let's try if it's working. So go to architecture, play it on. Let's go to 2D. So, since this window, normally you will go to architecture and components. That's not the way to do it. You have to go to architecture. Window, load, okay, now you will see here, so you have to install it and insert it on the plan menu. Now you see, okay, let's go to 3D. You will see, let's type it is adjustable. Go to type properties. You will see the height and width. Now I will it's currently 1200 height. I will make it 15. Just check the screen. See? And then the width is 1500 currently. I will make it 1000. So make it shaded. See. Again, go to type properties, change the height, which is currently 15. I will make it 12. Okay, see. Again, I will change the height to 18, and the width 15. So guys, I hope you find this tutorial very helpful for a beginner like me. Thank you for watching.